How to delete a notebook in OneNote. So if you want to delete a notebook in your OneNote, then first open up your OneNote application. And once you've opened, you can go for your files, which will be on the upper left. And then here you can have your notebooks, right? So if you want to delete a notebook, then you can simply click on settings of that notebook. And here you will have close. Simply click on close. And that's it. Now you can again go for your file, then here you can see that you won't have that notebook. So that's how you delete. And you can also go for open, and here you can scroll down, and here you will have that notebook, right? So what you can do is you can right click on that, and here you can go for remove from list. And once you've done that, it will be removed from your list. So that's how you delete your notebook. Or you can also go for your OneDrive personal, which is here. Click on OneDrive, and if you have that notebook saved to your OneDrive, then you can delete your notebook from your OneDrive also. But here I don't have that saved, so I don't need to delete that from my OneDrive. So that's it. That's how you delete your notebooks. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.